First thing to do is remove the door. You're gonna wanna try to keep the brick mold. It's got nails into the jamb. Sometimes we can pry these off. Other times we have to cut the nails out.
Fastest way is just to cut the jamb in half using a sawzall and then peel it away from the framing.
Just like that, piece of cake.